inside the Toronto Town Hall building. This is how it looks like.
So, sir, am I going on TV today?
You're gonna be on YouTube.
YouTube.
So YouTube. I have to go through security here to go inside the Toronto Town Hall.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thanks.
No problem.
What are we checking for here?
We're looking for anything that might be on this list right here. Those are prohibited items, and we don't allow them to be
to pass through.
Right. It's for everyone's safety, including ourselves.
Okay. All right, so I have to remove everything that I have.
Well, just your metallic objects. Anything
metallic,
that you think,
anything like that keys. You
think, keys, wallet, chain, things like that. Whatever you think might set off the metal detector here.
Yeah,
just
sure.
Put it in here.
What else do I have? My phone?
You might want to leave this as well, to be honest.
I might want to do what?
Yeah, when you're going through the metal detector, you might have to leave that here because it might set off the metal detector as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
My phone here. What else? My batteries for the camera.
Can I just move you over to the side real quick? Hey folks.
I'll put my wallet too.
What are you guys here for today?
Okay. Now I'm good to go.
Yes sir, have a good day.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is the famous CN Tower in Toronto. At one time, the tallest building in the world. I will try and go inside there. Go to the highest point of the building and try to take some pictures of Toronto from there. We'll see how it goes. Purchased a ticket to go to the highest point on this building, the CN Tower. So that's where I'm headed to now. This is the Billy Bishop Airport from the CN Tower. I am at the observation point, which I presume is the highest point on CN Tower. We can see Toronto from here. This is how Toronto looks like. Unfortunately, I'm filming against the sun and the pictures are not as good as I would have wanted. No, this is not the highest point. I still have to go up. So I'll let you know when I get to the highest point.
Yes, can you tell us how many meters to the highest point?
So Skypad has a 447 meters above the ground. And if we're talking about floors, it's 147. Currently, we are at 114 floors, the observation level.
Okay.
Just watch your step as you go inside.
Thank you.
Observation point on CN Tower. There we are. We can see the Billy Bishop Airport there.
The water that we are seeing there surrounding the airport is actually Lake Ontario. Now time to get the train, the subway, to go to the Union Station. Is it full?
No, no, it's empty.
So why? Why is it not stopping?
Sometimes, but sometimes.
Sometimes they don't stop?
Once in a while, testing or something.
Oh, they are rushing for something there.
Yeah. But you got your video.
Huh?
You got your video.
Yeah, I got my video. Fortunately, within a minute, another train is here.